Yeah, when we went to talk to them, they liked the idea a lot. Most of them really wanted it. So I was just driving around and just realized how many carts are just lying around and causing problems sometimes. It's usually around like 50 carts a month. I was trying to find a way to help clean up the city. Yeah, we found some in the coulees. We found one in Colehurst before, just all around town. Found a few in the river bottom.